a very nice question. Two numbers are drawn at random from the integer 1 to 11. If the sum of the numbers is even, find the probability that both numbers are odd. Now, if they are asking if the sum of the numbers is even, remember one thing, sum of two odd numbers is also even. Okay, so now let A is equal to event of getting an odd number. One thing, and let B is equal to event of getting numbers whose sum is an even. Okay, two things A and B are very much clear. Now, from the integers 1 to 11, even numbers 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. These are the even numbers, and odd are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and 11. So, even numbers are 5 in numbers and odd numbers are 6 in numbers. Is it clear? No. Now, NA. NA is equal to, now what we have to do it, two numbers are drawn, okay. So, be careful while solving the question, we have to find two numbers are drawn at random, not one number, okay. Now, NA number of ways of drawing two odd numbers out of 6 odd numbers. This is equal to 6 and combination of 2. Now, this is 6 factorial upon 2 factorial, 4 factorial. On solving, you will be getting this as 15. Now, NB, sorry, before NB, let me write once again whatever I just spoke in the beginning. Now, it is what? Sum of two numbers this 2 is a numeric, not a numeric value, two numbers, okay, let me write it like this, sum of two numbers. Now, sum of two numbers is even if either both are even or both are odd, or both are odd. Now, this is the very important line, that's why I have done it twice. First I told you and now I have written it just to make more clear. Now NB, number of ways NB is number of ways of drawing two even numbers and adding
number of ways of drawing two odd numbers. NB is equal to, now even numbers are how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5, 2 out of 5 plus 2 out of 6, and this is equal to 5 factorial upon 2 factorial times 3 factorial plus 6 factorial upon 2 factorial times 4 factorial. Now, this is equal to 10 plus 15 is equal to 25. Now, NA and B. What is the common thing? NA and B? Number of ways of drawing two odd numbers. That is 6C2 is equal to 15. Now, required probability PA oblique B is equal to probability for A and B upon probability for B. Now, this is equal to A and B, we are getting 15, and probability of B, it was 25, 3 by 5. Hence, required probability is equal to 3 by 5 answer. Equal to 3 by 5.